23rd August 2018. This is a 10 years old female spayed mini schnauzer.
This schnauzer just came in for dental because she is still not eating. So the owner thought maybe it's due to the teeth. The teeth being causing the loss of appetite. But actually the main problem is not the teeth. As you can see, it's the anemia. Anemia is the pale. The pale, not enough red blood cell and haemoglobin. You can see the tongue itself. Anybody can see it, they have the light, you know, touchlight. Even without the touchlight, you can see it's really white. You see white. It's like as if this dog has no, has been bleeding or has lost a lot of blood. There you see what the whiteness. And so if you do the dental now, then the dog may not be able to survive the anesthetic, although the teeth is bent. So you can see that the dog is not dehydrated, but it's pale, very pale. Okay, so we never do anesthesia on dog that is not up to normal health. Now we look at the blood test results of 8 days ago. Now it's 8 days ago. Today's 23rd. So 8 days ago. Now you can see even at that time the dog was also pale in the gums and the tongue, and you can see the red blood cells. Focus on it. Normally it's minimum is 12. It's already 10.5. And now there's hemoglobin. The red blood cell count better start all over again.